Hi everyone. Today, we're going to explore how to make large numbers more human-readable in Python. In Python, we can read non-number formats and convert them into human-readable formats. Did you see over here? Our number is separated using underscores. This makes it easier to read large numbers in the code, but not very user-friendly for display. So, let's make it look better using a module called humanize. First, we need to import humanize. Now we'll use two helpful functions, intcomma and intword. Intcomma will add commas to our numbers. Intword will convert numbers into words, like turning 10000000 into 1.0 million. But if we try to run the script right now, we'll likely get an error. Module not found error. That means Python can't find the humanize package. Let's fix this. This mini setup will help you a lot on your Python journey. We'll start by creating a virtual environment in our working directory. Right now, there's no virtual environment in the folder, so let's create one using this command. Python 3, mvend myenv. You can replace myenv with any name you like. Once it's created, we need to activate it. Source myenv slash bin slash activate. After running this, your virtual environment will be active. Awesome. Now, if we try to run our script again, we'll still get the same error, because humanize isn't installed in this environment yet. So let's install it. Pip install humanize. Now rerun your script. And there it is. We get the expected output, with beautifully formatted numbers using commas and readable words. Thanks for following along. If you found this helpful, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more Python tips and tutorials. See you in the next one.